Hey everybody, in today's video I'm going to be doing a demonstration of the Zepp Flow app on the Amazfit Active 2 smartwatch. This is basically Amazfit's version of Siri if you're somebody who's got an Apple product. You can basically go into the app, ask it anything you want, and it'll try and help you out. There's a couple of different ways you can get to it. You can actually set it as a hotkey by pressing and holding the top right button. It would take you straight into it. Or you can just go to it from your app listing. I've turned on my watch. I'm going to press the top right button. Takes me in my apps. Now, I have my apps in list view. I like it better in list view than grid view, especially for the Zepp app, because it's going to be all the way at the bottom because they're sorted alphabetically. This is the app we're talking about. Simply click on it and ask it anything you want. What's the weather like today?
Sunny, 61 degrees Fahrenheit now. High of 84 degrees Fahrenheit. Low of 52 degrees Fahrenheit today. Sunny for the next 8 hours.
How many subscribers do you think I can get on YouTube?
It's hard to predict, but with great content and consistency, you can attract many subscribers.
What's the time?
Friday, April 11th, 2025, 7:26 and 25 seconds.
And that's it. That's kind of how the app works. Once you get done with it, you can just get out of it. Kind of a cool feature. It works really well, especially for a watch at this price point. As always, if the video helped, thumbs up are always appreciated. Thanks for watching.